I took this class because as a kid, I would work with my dad and uncle out in the shop and not really know what they were doing. I would just go out and work on my bike while they were working on the cars. So now I have the opportunity to learn and get to know what they're doing a little more in depth and just be able to spend better time with them and be able to prepare for future opportunities.
I took this class to learn more about computer systems and how they function. And in the future, I hope to be a computer scientist one day.
CCST is a place with amazing career opportunities such as cosmetology. Cosmetology is a two-year program. We have amazing opportunities, such as being a hairstylist, a professional makeup artist, a nail artist, and fun stuff like hair coloring.
Hi, my name is Tatiana, and I joined the CCST Cosmetology program to learn how to be a successful stylist. When I finish this program, I plan to open my own salon slash spa.
Hello, my name is Griffin Gerhardt. I'm in the EMT program at Chesapeake Center for Science and Technology, taking this class to be a paramedic in my future, studying to be a firefighter paramedic in one of the local departments.
My name is Hannah Good, and I am a CNA student at CCST. I took this class to further my career and become a pediatrician. I recommend this class for other students that want to become nurses.
Back class because my uncle, he owns a company, and this summer I'm going to have a job, and right after I get out of this class, I'm going to have certifications, and I'm going to be able to get a job very easily.
How are you doing today, guys? My name is Tom Blatton, and I attend CCST, and I'm taking landscaping classes at this school. And when the school year is over with, I can have a certification for landscaping, and I can get a job doing landscaping.
My name is Montaja Hawkins, and I took nail technology so that I could learn a new trade and earn money towards my college fund.
Hi, my name is Dawn. I'm a student at Chesapeake Center for Science and Technology. I took this program to become an LPN and work with children. The average salary is $47,000 a year in Virginia.
Joshua Goodwin, I'm taking the CCST Firefighter 1 and 2 class. The reason why I took this class was to make a difference in the world, to make people feel safe, and that sign of relief that you can count on firefighters when you need them.
Hi, I'm Quentin White, a student in the radio class at CCST. I enjoy editing audio and working on 88.7 WFOS.
And I'm a student at CCST, where I attend Mr. Gardner's TV1 class. I chose to take this class because I think it's a good start for my career in being a director.
I'm Mark Quinlan, and I'm a student at CCST Welding. It's a great class, and I encourage other students to take CCST Welding.